mobility day one. So big day today. So you're going to notice some really quick gains. So you're really going to notice the speed of your recovery is going to be quite good in the next 24 to 48 hours. So generally speaking, most people will be capable of doing physiotherapy twice a day. So in the morning today, most people will be starting to walk with crutches. And just like yesterday, you can put all the weight on your leg straight away. And so unless I've told you otherwise, it's very, very safe to put all the weight on the leg. Getting in and out of bed is still a little bit tricky, and the leg will feel a little bit like a dead weight. There will be some of the exercises that the physiotherapist has given you that are also on your sheet protocol that you'll actually find a little bit challenging. You're not going to be able to do them easily, and that's okay. We're giving you targets. You don't necessarily have to hit the targets straight away. So they're things to work towards. So if you can't do all of your exercises on that sheet, that's perfectly okay. Now, so this morning you'll walk with crutches, and then all being well, if you're feeling confident, then we might even start you today on an obstacle course, like walking over stairs and up and down stairs and things like that. These sorts of functional mobility tasks are really important because they give us a really good idea about your capacity and suitability to be able to safely discharge. And so we've got a number of criteria that we would use, and your safe mobility is one of them. So have a great day today, and hopefully everything goes well for you, and keep up the analgesics. Yeah, so don't be afraid about asking for any painkillers should they be necessary.